Now, a family that has been dealing with so much sadness does have something to celebrate tonight. Baby Angel, the 11-month-old found in a dumpster, is back with his family tonight.
Brandon Scott continues our team coverage live.
This is indeed some very, very good news, and I tell you, we could sure use it today. It has been a very long day of sad news, but some very positive news to report that baby Angel is home with his family now tonight, safe and sound in South Omaha. We were here, we saw it all happen as representatives from the state of Nebraska Child Protective Services brought baby Angel back to his family. They walked him up the front steps and into the waiting and loving arms of relatives inside the home. I'm going to step away. We're going to show you a look at the window of the front of the house here, and inside that house is little baby Angel. He was found in a dumpster, miraculously unharmed, and for a few days, family members didn't know how or when they would see him. They were being kept away from little baby Angel. They were desperate to finally see him, finally give him a hug, and tonight, they can finally do that. We'll come back here to me, and we'll wrap it up, and we'll tell you that, again, this is some very, very great news. We are so excited to share it with you tonight that baby Angel, after a few days being away from his family, some very frightening days, I'm sure, for that little guy, he is home safe with his family tonight, and we are very happy to bring that to you live. Reporting live with photographer Wayne Martino, Brandon Scott, WWT 6 News.